the representative of group 2. And this will happen when I put a paper on the infrared light. Let's open. As you can see, the infrared light can still pass through the paper. That's all. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is G10-J.LUNA, and this is what happened when I put plastic on an infrared light.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jen Vincent Pinky, the representative of Group 2, and this is what happens when I put towel on this infrared light. So this is the towel. So, as you can see, the infrared light can still pass through the towel. And that's all. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Pat Pamela, the representative of Group 2. And this is what happened when I put foil on an infrared
Hi, good evening, everyone. I am James Hector Arcubayong. I am one of the representatives of Group 2, and this is what happens if you don't put anything on an infrared light. As you can see, the TV open because there is nothing on the infrared light, so it easily passes through, and I thank you.